Hey guys, it's Gamingwithjake, and welcome back to Call of Duty World at War.
I still can't believe it. Most solid, dependable, and courageous Marine we've ever known. Blink of an eye. Gone. Now it's down to me. And me alone. To lead these men, my brothers, safely through this campaign. AA fire from below the airfield is knocking our planes right out of the sky. Taking this airfield is our only priority.
This mission is pretty hard, dude. Alright, let's do it. Mission 3. Hard landing. September 15th, 1944, airfield.
I thought Sullivan would make it through for sure.
You let our guard down, Polonsky. We can't let it happen.
Oh, I love this gun, dude.
So, what now?
This mission is pretty long and hard. This might be in parts.
Direct route runs right into the giant. We take the flank. We might get us weapons, it's not gonna get us killed. We regroup at the fifth when we're through the swamp. Stay sharp.
Poor bastard must have been shot down this morning.
The fuselage is still smoking. Check for survivors.
It's all snarled up on something. Shit!
Ambush! I love this gun. Ah, ha, ha, no. Am I really about to die at the beginning of a mission? Died now, like I just barely started the episode. You know what? I'm taking the Type 100. No, I need. No, you know what? I need the bayonet. The grenades in this game, they're too powerful.
Everyone move! Go! Go!
Heading up position!
Gotcha!
I could have died from that. you're knifing people. Did I just say flamethrower? I want a flamethrower. Wait, there's a gun right here. Dude, there's a flamethrower over there. I need a new gun. M1 grand? Why not? Type 100. It's the gun I wanted. I can't even get it. Oh, here it is. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Hey, that guy's the flamethrower. Who's shooting me? Can you grab the flamethrower? Okay, guys, we have the flamethrower. Ready? Oh my goodness! Oh my gosh! Guys, we're just burning them alive. We're just burning them alive. Where am I supposed to go now? Oh, I'm an idiot. I didn't see that. Off the flamethrower.
Keep it together. Airfield about half a mile north.
And I can burn the grass. Where are we going? I don't want to be the leader. And they're in the trees. I'm burning down the trees. What? I freak out every time they come.
They were just waiting for us.
Yeah, Captain Obvious. Okay, this part's pretty hard. I'm probably gonna have to make a part two of this mission. Oh, I don't wanna die. He has a bazooka. Dude, he has a bazooka. Watch this, guys. Oh, yeah. We're We're just shooting grenades out of our gun. How am I dying? Okay, there's three more grenades. Last one. Let's make this one count. Oh, yep, right up there. Okay, I keep reloading these, but we need to move on. Oh, is he good? We might make part two on this because this is pretty long. How did I miss? Yeah, this is gonna be in parts. Thank you. Okay. We've got to 15 minutes. So, this mission is going to be in parts. Yeah. So, this is getting pretty good. Let me know if you guys are liking this series, and yeah, like and subscribe, and I'll see you in part two of episode three. So, see ya.